All right. What is this day four now? Was a sushi. Yeah, I'm back. I'm finished doing whatever I had to do on Vindictus, so here I am. However, they updated this game. They added a higher difficulty. I'm already what it feels like to be the what halfway through the game. All right, well, I'm bumping up the difficulty. That goes, even though kind of like the beginning experience is kind of lost already. Oh well. And what else was there? Just that. Oh yeah, the other thing is it might be a short stream, so let's see how much I can get done. Right. Here we go. Remember the controllers. Do remember I unlocked it. So I kinda wanna probably gonna spend the rest of the stream just clearing out the bottom area. Yeah, I think I'm gonna do that. Just clear out everything that I'm missing here. Excuse me.
You're a good horse, Kage.
What now? Oh, that's new. Mongol eagles. The Mongols have an eye in the skies. If their eagles see you, it will alert nearby enemies. You see no eagle of such kind? Okay, maybe I do. I'm guessing those might be the eagles, and certainly it's night. There, okay, so that's the eagle. Rip eagle. No hide from it, but. Is there any point on doing the bonus missions? I don't know, like extra XP or whatever. Oh, that resets. Ah, oh, fuck it, whatever. I so now I know that that resets that counter. Kind of sucks. The longbow. Actually, eagle. Rip, birdie. too. Stop fucking. Eagle doesn't attack, he just goes caw.
You'll be free soon.
You're the samurai who rescued Lord Shimura. The one they're calling the ghost. Free at last.
You're safe now.
Oh, oh God. I gotta hurry. Feel much different the change in difficulty just yet. No, oh God, get up. Okay, maybe the damage is what change.
What a relief. Thank you, Lord Sakai.
Go. And stay safe.
One more hostage. I suppose it tells me in the map? Nope. Gotta look for it. I did not meant to do that. How do you fucking... Okay, if I wanna just run through the fucking... Hi Felicia. Oh, there's the hostage. Hi.
You'll be free soon.
You've saved us.
Did they find your key to Gosaku's armor?
They could have the key for all I care. Gosaku is a hero from a children's story.
You don't believe the armor exists?
Not at all. Take our key and see for yourself, my lord.
Key of Aoi. One of six keys said to lead to Gosaku's armor. If the oh, interesting. Here's now something to collect. Ooh, village livery. Bonus objective completed. Oh, that's what it does. Bonus objective increase legend. Gotcha. Oof. Ooh, we have something there. I suppose the horse can. Yeah, I'm gonna have to swim. Your eyes. Prepare for the man on a Tsushu Island. Man?
Come on, Otosuke.
Put that down before you hurt yourself.
I'm sorry if my lack of skill offends, my lord. But I have to do something. The Mongols captured my daughter.
Where did the dogs take her?
Out of the ships. The ones with the lord's sails.
Two vessels. Who knows how many Mongols? He won't stand a chance.
I found a boat, a sword. Maybe a friendly samurai can help?
Get in the boat and grab an oar.
You're too kind, my lord.
Just leave the fighting to me.
Ready to head out, my lord. We'll sail when you're ready.
I did pick up the flower already. Let's go. Lost at sea.
Wait here. You'll return soon.
Holy shit, he turned around. Kind of. I didn't thought of that. Not thought they were gonna do the fucking horn. Shut up. Stairs. Upstairs. Shh, you stay quiet. That is not what I wanted. Motherfucker. Actually, that works for me. You just stay there. Howie. Hit the trash bin. Oh fuck. I'm dead. No, I'm not dead. Get up, bitch. I'm dead? What the fuck?
Please, bring Maki back safely.
Wait here. We'll return soon.
Oh, everyone else is already dead. Are you fucking serious? Get up. Okay, parry windows is super tight.
You're going to be alright. Maki?
Yes?
Your father's waiting with his boat. Come with me.
I'll stay close, my lord. Thank you.
I have to care to lead her?
You killed them all.
They deserve this.
I know. I can't believe it's over.
Challenge remaining enemies.
Who will face me first?
Come to me, you assholes. Yeah. Wait, I kinda wanna do something. Nice. Throw a kunai just as they're getting kicked out in the air.
Maki?
I'm here, father.
Oh, thanks of God.
The robot. I'm on the robot. Akiyomi? I am. On the robot.
Get us robot. Back to shore.
Right away, my lord.
Okay, yeah, that worked.
You're safe now.
I was with them for days, father. Days.
I should have come sooner.
You both need rest. Get to shelter as soon as you have the strength to run.
We will, my lord.
Thank you. Where will we go, father?
Let me worry about that.
Stan. What's up? Yeah, the screen tips are still very fast. Not that I mind, though. Fast loading times are good. Horsey?
Good horse.
How many skill points I have too? Okay, let's not Just that. Just yet. Hey-ya! Ooh, hot spring.
When the Mongols are gone, I'm going to stuff myself with Shinano pears.
I have positive thoughts, not negative thoughts.
Sweet seaweed from Azamo.
There should be smoke coming in wherever I'm going, right? Yes? Not? Maybe? Not this one. Was the fox, and I gave him the pet, the give us some pet. What, where's the fox? Fox laugh. I couldn't give the fox the pets. That's pets. Investigate here. Mongol territory. Well, get to work and seal smoke bomb. Have one hostage rescue. That's gonna prove to be a bit challenging because I have to defend the hostage. I kind of wish there was something like a charm loadout where you can save like loadout options, so like, you know, suited for stealth or suited for hell region in combat, you know. This you have Aoi. A lot of people to talk to.
Hmm.
Hui! Arvo!
You wait.
All right. One. Oh wait, now that I think about it. I did not set the delay on my... Did I? Oh no. I didn't. Ah! A second. Okay, the delay should be now. Okay. Ah, I forgot about that. Sorry about that. See him, but I don't see any. Oh. More smoke bombs. How many are in the tree? Nobody up here? Okay. I can very likely deal with them. You should give me the bonus. Oh jeez! I did not even see him. Oh jeez! Shut up! Shut up! Can you be grateful that I saved you? By enemies. I mean, he's not even nearby, but I guess. Predator hide? Guess not. Whoa. Okay.
The Mongols would take our heads, my lord. The Mongols seek the armor of a hero named Gosaku. Please take this key to it. You deserve to wear it.
I won't let the Mongols come near Gosaku's legacy.
Village. Free. All right, where to now? We're writing haikus. What did writing haiku do again? Yeah, probably nothing. Got trinkets. Each haiku rewards a new headband. Oh, okay. Let's ignore the horse in the middle of all of this. What the hell? Okay. Overlook. Also, the fog here. Clear out. Act 2 already. Go here. What the fuck did the horse claim that? I don't know. Just don't question it. Oh, I see it. Don't run away. I want to give you the pets. I just realized trigger bot is not on. Foxy? He ran away again. He couldn't even the pets. Here, you can just fast travel. Take it down from here first. So there's fighting going on. Fuck. We're fighting each other. Let's just stay as far as we can. That's battering ram. Have stickies. Oh, but I throw it at him. Oh well. I finished the objective, right? Yes. Come in. Oh wait, that killed me. Shit. captain, all right. Nice. Village clear, or fortress, or whatever this place. Crap. Health. In the surrounding. It started here. Oh no. Oh, this is the match. Fortune. She can only this one.
Follow the fox.
I'm playing my dude, dude. It doesn't rain. Oh, weather is changing. Ryan? Can I give you the pets pets? Or are you just gonna run away? Yeah, you just run. Chain. Owie. Oh. Anywhere closer, right? Doesn't seem.
Are you cowards?
At least I'm full meter now. Where's the jump? Oh, this looks like a haiku area. It is. Thank you.
blossoms. Peer through the mist and we'll be shielded, first to fall.
Oh, more jello. Here's how this here's how the mess proficient. More to explore up here. Haven't done that. Not explore there just yet. I don't wanna. There are these patches of fog of war, but first let's climb this one. Oh my god, did I just loop? Dead. Oh. Hold on. I see. Oh, wasn't looking at the right place. Fine.
Might this be? Of Izanagi, Kami of Creation. Aiming a headshot has a 40% chance to return an arrow. Let's clear out that fog.
Let's go.
Okay, we're fine. Uncle, control of territory. What? There's a bear? Oh, look, it's the captain. Whoa. Fuck me, get up. God, is the bear part of the Mongols? Here. Oh, I see.
Boy, we don't get to have that. Watch his belly.
This. Yes, give the fox the pat. As well.
Okay, come.
I'm gonna take a look at this if I can upgrade it. I can.
Good horse, Kage.
Quickly, Kage!
It might be something.
Hey-ya!
Mongol territory? Mongol camp? Burn down. Yep. The logging base.
Owie.
Worth it.
You have cheered. Give the Volgon.
Oi! We don't get to have that!
We have food bed. So let it check. Gaska!
Oh, well, I'm done. Literally booed me and I'm dead. I didn't even read that. Oh, those are the haiku places.
Come here and fight!
Check.
Bitch. Get up. Oh no, I'm dead. Fight them all again? No, they're dead already. Halfway through and... Okay, yeah, and the stuff that I've done already also... gone. This thick as well.
Chiharu!
Ooh! Oh, I can just open it like that? Okay. A nice shot. You suck of shit. Less opportunities to take damage. Got my sticky back low. In there. Let me check something out. How much can I exploit that slow-mo? God. Oh, no, I'm dead. Fuck.
General is dead though. Or is the general gonna revive? I don't think it will. Yeah, general's done. So even though we're dying a lot, we're making progress. Explain the story in iron. Happy. Two of them spawn when you stand off. They're looking for the stolen iron. Wait,
that's to stay.
Get juggled. Is that sword? Kind of exploitable? Let's see. That's not for long. We didn't even get that long anyway. One attack. Can't see shit. Okay. Oh god. Oh fuck. Okay. Oh, that was pretty fucking cool. It was like I could fucking defend against three of them. Somehow lucky. I was too lucky to defend against three of them. More sticky. Still can't find the stolen iron. You're shitting me? I dodged that. Oh, well. I see how the game's going. I see. Actually, it'd be a good time to...
Haru.
faint way.
Show me where the goddamn iron is. There were more people than that. Why is it need hot? Oh, fucker. I feel like he doesn't want to parry at time. Oh, nice sticky. Bam. Found it. Ooh. Why did I cancel out of that? Come on, you bitch. Okay, maybe. Okay. Destroy the black powder cat. Oh, wonderful. Now we gotta look for that. If only I knew where it was. Who's watching me? Archer? Here, have this. Bye. Okay, wait. Wait, there's still... Right, the artifact. Anyways, I have 5 points. Oh, yes. Dodge. We count. I'm getting that for sure. That one can't... don't really need it. Same as it. He stands. Punches your enemy farther back and deals extra stag. A spinning strike. Take that. Second is just mostly more stagger. This. Same. Oh, the shields don't give me a bunch of fun. Fear people kind of. Oh. Okay.
What?
Let me show you the dance of my people. Okay. Oof. Investigate that later. Let me. What's this about?
Heal.
Of Yarikawa's vengeance has returned, my lord. It's been killing people in the old ruins.
I haven't heard of the spirit. You're sure this isn't the Mongols' doing?
You don't know the legend of Lord Yarikawa's final curse? The musician Yamato tells it better than anyone. He's near old Yarikawa now.
I'll look for him. Get to the bottom of this.
Is that the undiscovered location? Might not be. Might be. Might be. Okay. Bamboo? It is. I messed up the last one. There, got it.
That's my kage.
We clear out the mess a little bit. Let's not get involved in that fight at all. Mostly here. I don't want to explore down here. Is there anything to explore down here? Let me just look into this a little bit. Hold on, hold on. Because here is mostly water. What's that?
Throw your blades!
The limited standoff, let's ignore the guy who got hit by the arrow.
Fuck.
Thank you, my lord. I was captured when the Mongols took Fort Imai.
They needed an outpost. Easy access to the coast, well positioned to supply their forces in Otsuna and Umugi.
They broke through the fort's wall. Slaughtered everyone hiding inside.
I'll avenge them. Find somewhere safe.
You just keep crawling there. Still don't see anything worth getting through. See, before I even go any further, upgrade the armor.
Kinds of armor. What would you like to improve?
Traveler.
Much better protection.
But okay.
I'll see you again.
Oh. He pass. Look at that. Maybe I can get a better. Maybe. Let's look at this in different colors. Really? Fine as it is, to be honest. Get this fox then. Run, little one, run. Pillar of honor. That means that it? Oh, it ran away. I can get up. Wait, it's nothing. I can just walk it off. All that fucking drop for nothing. Oh, I see. Well, that's definitely on me. Venom. Faith strikes home with Venom's position. Okay. Need this. Of this fog. Before moving on. I'm loading times are too fast.
too fast. I can't even fucking look up stuff in on the PC. Okay. What the fuck? A rumor?
Many say they're myth, but the Kappa are real.
Kappa? The Kappa,
my lord. They've been seen near a fishing hut in Akashima.
Demons. Or men. I'll go see for myself.
A damn Kappa was a demon all along. Who would have known? Where is this room? Somewhere. Well, quick fire capacity.
Just for you.
What? Heavy arrows as well.
I hope it helps.
I look forward to hearing of your victories.
Got them horses gone. Follow the path. Oh, this is a blue one. Wow! I rolled through that, excuse me. I guess the higher difficulty also just ignore my iframes? No more iframes, maybe? I'm probably gonna look this up. We just... What else does the lethal difficulty plus to you? Oh. And when the Mongols came, father said the cami will keep us safe and will be a good hiding spot, offer us protection. Doesn't seem like it provided much protection. Who is this? Three gates lead to arrow pick shunner, sending to Inari, enemy of agriculture. Oh, this is it. Wait, didn't I do Inari already? No, it might have been another one. Tanagi, Agusuchi, Ratsu. Okay. Did I fucking... No, okay. I thought I went in a circle for a second. Never mind. Another scroll. Father's sick, he can't stop shivering, and we're running out of food. As if that weren't bad enough, the Mongols are back. Brother is scared they'll find a way across the bridge. If they find them. Look like it. Maybe none. Don't give me on an infinite ball loop. Gonna be another scroll somewhere here, right? Ah, there it is. They're dead, aren't they? They died last night. I'm so tired, but I can't sleep. Oh well, the sun is out. Beautiful up here. No! I had no resolve. Oh, at least the checkpoint is kind. Oh, come on, I didn't read that. Harry. This supply is pressure high bamboo and you would gain from collecting. I mean, kind of makes sense. Makes sense. A little bit bothers me.
But I have to get down. God. Some good fight I can. Rumors. Or is this a rumor I already heard?
I think the Mongols are afraid of our hot springs, Lord Sakai. They avoid them.
Perhaps they don't like the smell of sulfur. Or they're afraid taking a bath will make them sick.
Let's hope they stay afraid, my lord. If any warrior is going to gain strength from Tsushima's hot springs, it should be you.
I can't argue with that.
It was worth actually finding that. Now there's a hot springs nearby. I mean, this is the nearest there is, and I already took it. Oh well. You have keys, but none for the. Not that one getting me there. Okay, good to know. It's just a spot on to investigate here. Might be ending soon.
Faster, okay.
Depending on something. Hold on. We'll see in about 5 minutes. Let's clear up. Make sure I already did most thing around. Yeah. I'm going here then. Home's pasture. Here, do they not discover location? Might be a fox net. Yeah, I see the oddly distinct tree there. Not a fox then? Yeah, fox then. Keep moving, Foxy. Door over here. Actually, wait. Nothing or not. Good. We still have this. There's that little island. We're going through. Me. Yeah, Campbell. Maybe. Maybe not. Mostly dead. Bitch, the fucking archer. see a camp though. Something that looks resembles a camp.
This?
I could. Something. There one there.
Calm before the storm. Overtaking all it sees. Reaching from within.
Does this look like... Oh, there's some red in that. This way. Horse? I hear it, but I don't fucking see it. There it is. Has to be a Mongol camp. Has to be. Yep. Alive.
Faster, hurry.
Clear out the camp. What the fuck? There are dead people already.
Negium Harsin.
Is that Mongol camp? This. Just very lightly armored. What the fuck hit him? Oh god! Neat. Clear. Neat. Let's go here. I'm sure there's gonna be something in that little island. Taking this horse. Heel. Okay, let me explore this little island and then I'll call it for the day. Yeah, for the day, sadly. I have fucking 5 a.m. But after that, it's 2 free days, so... So there is chance for a lot more streaming, even more hours for this. Although, the reason... Even though it was a very short stream, all I did was just what? Side questing, side activities, exploring, not much. Only like a filler episode kind of deal. Did I just went back? I'm an idiot. Yes. Well, because of the fucking... Because of how high the fucking mountain is. Can't accept... Whoa, that is high. I don't have enough resolve to revive. Yeah, I'm gonna get to that island, no matter what. I'm getting to that island. One. Family's escape. I hope there's no need for this note, and soon I'll see you come down the beach yourself. Not much time left before the boat arrives, but I'll stall it as long as I can. You read this? I'm so sorry. Please stay safe until we can return after the Mongols are gone. The banner. Please tell me there's gonna be a way. I mean, okay, that worked. Oh, then this is the family. I'll have to fucking go there. I'll swim there if I have to. Oh god. Okay. Swim there. Just muted the audio, suddenly got fucked. How much can I get away with this? There's the bird to lead me. I knew it. I knew there was something on the island. Okay, maybe not, but you know, there's something there. It's super high though. Well, there has to be something in the island. There's gotta be. Yeah. No way there's this little island just for nothing. Stairs. Enter. Collect. Wait, that was just a bunch of supplies? Ekumi? What? All that just for a bunch of supplies? Oh god.
Oh god! Yes, I just threw myself over. Oh my god, and I have. Okay, well. This is not good. Whatever. I can fast travel, bitch. I'm not stuck. Anyways. This is where I'm gonna end it. So, thank you everyone for watching. Even though it was mostly like a filler stream. Probably just gonna name it that. See you guys next time. Peace.